Ellsbury on. We're back on this map. Hello, everybody. Jumping in doing some farm simulator. Won't be on very long, just jumping on and playing for a little bit. So we gotta get lime for that field. That is pretty cool. We got a lot of green wheat out there. This is what it's supposed to be? Yeah, it's supposed to be wheat. Part of it's 100% fertilized, the other part is 50%. Don't have to weed it yet though, so that's good. This other one needs lime. My frame rate is ridiculous on here. Okay, so we did one side of it, but not the other side. Sure. Alright. So I got the lineman here supposed to be. Let's see. Okay. Alright, so the fertilizer feeder, or spreader, let's see. I thought I had, apparently not, okay. Thank you. Yeah, right. So by the looks, this field looks good. Now I just gotta let it grow up. And then this one over here, just let it do whatever it's gonna do. I gotta get lime for it, but unfortunately I have not enough money to get a lime trailer. I mean, I have a trailer, but problem with it is I already got fertilizer in it, so I guess the only thing else I can do right at the moment is let's see, we could go over to field 18 and work on that one. We could try doing that. Go see what's over there. It's only a tractor that's by itself, so we'll take this over. Alright, so this all needs to be cultivated then. So it all needs to be chopped down. Alright. So let's go do that. So, I guess we'll go tear this field up.